The once peaceful air is now turning thick with tension at the appearance of such intense Pokémon. The stage is set and the curtain is up. It's Special Attack Rose. A beautiful attack! A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Hoppip restored its health. The move can't hit the opponent. The air in the Colosseum is tense. A fierce blow. The blue corner barely holds on. The battle is getting intense. Ice beam hits. It went down. Is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon, but the battle has just begun. That hurt. Slam dunk. A huge amount of damage. It's down. Bastiodon is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will become the victor? Oh, it was confused! Oh no! It attacked itself! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? The blue corner calls their Pokémon back. Spiel is sent out. Oh, light hit! Is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. It fell asleep. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Fierce blow! The blue corner barely holds on. Massive damage! Blow! It's down and out! Stantler is sent out! The last Pokémon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Colosseum has been turned up to 11! pouring rain in the Colosseum. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. Oh no! It attacked itself! The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. The blue corner still can't move. It snapped out of its confusion. A fierce blow. The blue corner barely holds on. Stantler desperately holds on. Slammed him. It went down. The results are in. The blue corner narrowly escaped defeat. thousands have gathered at this Coliseum, located on the main street of Poketopia, to witness the big battle that is about to unfold. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The blue corner makes the first attack. It hits. Its stats rose. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Psyduck uses its move. Multiple hits. It keeps dealing damage. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Drenched by water spout. A huge amount of damage. It's down. Is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon, but we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Its speed fell. The sun's rays have suddenly intensified. Psyduck starts to attack. Multiple hits. It keeps dealing damage. A rally of light attacks. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Light hit. Its defense fell. Its attack rose. Neither corner has made a decisive attack yet. Their concentration is certainly being tested. It's down and out. Haunter is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? An amazing attack. sacrificing itself like that, but it was the only one who went down. Gunfrio is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. Multiple hits! It keeps dealing damage! The red corner keeps gaining stats! The battle has reached its final stage! Dugtrio starts to attack. It didn't do anything. Haunter uses its move. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. This is the only thing it can do. Destruct detonates! It went down! But the attacker is down as well! The results are in! The blue corner narrowly escaped defeat.